I want to be the best in the world at what I do. Have you ever thought that, said that, or felt that? Yeah, well then you're in the right place. You made the right decision because we're going to talk about how to be the best in the world at what you do. What is up, my underdog fam? Zach here, and welcome back to another video. If this is your first time here and you want the best tips on how to dominate life as an underdog, make sure you hit the subscribe button, tap the bell notifications. That way you don't miss anything, and we are getting started right now.
Yeah, we some go-getters.
We're getting started right now, right now.
We some go-getters.
Now, if you've been watching this channel for some time now, you know what I'm about to say first before I dive into these tips, because what I'm about to say is ultra important, and that's why I keep stressing it. Number one thing that you have to have in place, if you want to be the best in the world at what you do, you got to have the strong reason why you want to be the best. Why do you want to be the best in the world at what you do? If you don't have that in place, you're not going to be the best at what you do. If you got to have a strong enough reason why that's going to drive you through all those tough times and adversities and things that you're going to face throughout your lifetime, because it's going to come. Be ready for it. So if you have that in place, like for me, I started off with when I woke up in jail learning that I was going back to prison 20 days before my twin sons were born. My why instantly became right then and there in that jail cell, like, I don't care what I got to do. I'm going to do whatever it takes to get back home to become a responsible father and become happy and successful. I didn't know how that was going to happen at the time. I just knew the why. And guess what? The why found out the how. It always does. So have that strong reason why in place of why you want to be the best in the world, and that's what's going to make it happen. Number two tip is you got to outwork everyone. If you're going to be the best in the world at what you do, you got to outwork everyone. And what I mean by that is not to just do a bunch of outwork and do more work than everybody else, because you could be doing dumb work that isn't advancing you, that's not the right work, and it's just going to be wasting your time, and they're going to be passing you up. You got to do smart work and outwork everyone. So what is it that you can do that's really going to be smart? What can you spend your time doing that's going to bring you closer to your goal to being the best in the world at what you do? Spend your time doing that and outwork everyone. If you're an underdog, you know what I'm talking about. You got more grit, more, you're more scrappier, you're hungrier, and you're more battle tested than the rest of the playing field. Use these to your advantage and outwork everybody. And bonus tip number three here is to remain humble, remain feisty, hungry, scrappy, all of that, but also be humble. Always remember to look for ways to learn. Once you think that you know everything, then you become a damn fool, you know. But if you know that you can always learn and get better, then and remain humble and know that there's other people that know more about certain things than you do, that's when you really step into your greatness. So always be looking for ways to improve. Always be looking for ways to improve. Never become content. Always look to grow. If you enjoyed this video and you want to watch more videos that are going to help you dominate life as an underdog, make sure you check out this playlist right there. And guys, I just launched my podcast not too long ago, about 2 months ago. It's already a top 200 rated podcast in the world on iTunes for self-help, which is huge. So if you like podcasts, if you like tuning in, or if you like the content here on this channel, or if you're a podcaster yourself or whatever, you just want to check it out, I'm going to leave it out down in the link. I'm going to leave the links to it down in the description below. That was a tongue twister. I'm going to leave it in the description below for iTunes, Stitcher, and Google Play. Working on getting it in Spotify, SoundCloud, and other directories, but right now it's on those three, and I'll link it up down in the comments below. Check it out. And please, before we leave here, let me know if there is a specific topic on goal achievement or underdog, becoming an underdog entrepreneur, that you would like me to cover. Let me know about it in the comments below. That's the whole goal of this channel here, is to serve underdog entrepreneurs. I want to help you achieve your goals. So let me know what it is, how I can serve you, and I'd love to make a video specifically for that question. Appreciate you guys so much. You guys are so freaking awesome. I appreciate you so much for tuning in here all the time. Thank you for tuning in. I appreciate you. I will see you on the next video.
Yeah, we some go-getters.
We're getting started right now. Right now.
We some go-